What's good, guys? We just got done at Subway getting a drink. And we're about to go over to Price Chopper, start a new series with my brother called Do You Like My Ferrari? Basically, we're going to get on one of those electric carts over at Price Chopper over there. But we're at the car wash. I'm going to pressure wash my bike because it's dirty as hell. And that's all I can ride around here. I don't have a car, obviously, because I'm only 14. But we're going to stop over here at the car wash. I'm going to pressure wash my bike real quick. I'll see you after that. Alright, guys, so we made it over here. And just going to stay low profile for now. Because I don't want anyone to be all suspicious. Still a new YouTuber, so it's kind of embarrassing at the same time to be holding the camera up like this. So I'm gonna hold it low in here. This place isn't used to being finessed and stuff, so I'm just gonna keep a low profile so we don't get kicked out. Because normally if people would get kicked out of a local place like this, then call the cops. Okay, so my brother's gonna start off with it. We're gonna leave one here in case the person actually doesn't need it. Never really use it, so about to get in here. So we're about to go meet up with my brother now. He's kind of riding around, cruising around, so let's go find him. Oh, here he is.
What's up?
Good.
Good. I'm just a hater.
All right, we got a couple people up in here.
Like this, you got.
We're asking them something. They like our Ferrari.
Yeah, all right. Just
pretty soon, me and my brother are gonna switch off though. Cause he's on it right now, and I'm planning on getting on it today. So we're gonna switch off right back here, and I'm gonna start asking people if they like my Ferrari. We're gonna see if more people like my Ferrari than other people. Okay, let's get it.
You're doing very nicely, bro.
Yeah, I know. I haven't crashed yet. Oh! I jinxed it. We got someone up here.
They're going away, guys.
You like my Ferrari?
Hey, there you go.
Get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah, got some game from my day. So she might say she love me, she don't love me like she say she love me. Believe me, believe me, I'm that nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to beat. I'm the one they couldn't see because they all believe me. Yeah, real, real, real. It's been me and Young Tune off the rip. That's the man that put me in the shit. If a nigga fuck with him, I'll put him down quick. Got a verse for anybody who won't talk about the clip. I've been taking shit like you don't wanna hear me trip.
Let me watch that lady up there. She's kind of walking away from me. Yeah, we'll be there in probably a couple hours, so see you then. It's a nice Ferrari, though. I just got it resprayed yesterday. Alright, guys, so that's it for this video. We already did that. That was part one of Do You Like My Ferrari? Messing around in Price Chopper with the parts. Hope to see you guys next time in another video. I'll catch you later. Maybe we'll go do a couple more things before the video ends, but... All right, guys. After we just got done at Price Chopper, I just went and got a Monster, so did he. I'm probably gonna actually end off this video now. As you see, I'm at a park. People normally come here a lot, but it just stopped raining. So if you guys want me to do like any social experiments or stuff, you can comment down what you want me to do. There's normally like either really prissy people that come here or just kids, but I'm probably not gonna do it on the kids. So just comment down below what you want to see.